grease like in the play?
Make sure I don't have no chicken grease. I had an amazing time. The story is excellent, and the words were invigorating, and they really pushed the story forward. I think that Ted is an excellent, excellent writer, and I had a really wonderful time. And the actors also that I worked with were really great.
Tell me a little bit about the character you played.
Oh, my character was the barmaid. The barmaid kind of was the person that they trusted. They trusted me in a lot of ways. You wouldn't think the men would trust a woman, but they were very open with me and spoke around me, and the men made their plans in front of me, and they allowed me to speak and be free until one of them decided to violate me, and then we all know what happened to him. We don't take no mess. So the barmaid is a woman who knows everything and knows nothing about real education as far as books, but is wealthy in spirit and in love, and wealthy in that old school knowledge of how to heal, you know, with plants and herbs, and she's filled up with a lot of power and doesn't even know her own beauty. So that's the barmaid, Mary.
Thank you. And so what are you doing, anything? Are you in anything?
I just booked a play called Jacob's House that is going to be with the Flux Theater downtown. And I've been in 1,000 readings, and I'm going to be doing another reading of, oh gosh, I can't think of the name of the play at the moment. But I'm going to be doing another reading next weekend. I've been in a reading every weekend since this year started, so it's been a very good year. Yeah.
Well, that's great. Thank you so much, Bianca.
Thank you very much.